Before we get into tonight's episode, we do have a few announcements to get through, beginning with the first of our two sponsors, NordVPN. Sam.
Control Alt good day, fellow netheads. It's me, BlackWillow69@AOL.com.
And Kryptonic Override. It's been a few gigaflops since we've had to hash out our hacker haptics, because the World Wide Web has been totally safe.
Yeah, thanks to NordVPN, providers of the highest quality encryption for your internet traffic that hides your IP and physical location. Go to nordvpn.com/criticalrole and use code CriticalRole at checkout to get a 2-year plan plus one additional month with a 70% discount. But yeah, like Kryptonic Override said, the Ultra Codex has gone into cyber hibernation, and the threat level is once again midnight.
So today, we're gonna do something fun and take the cast on a VR tour of hackerspace, courtesy of our friends at NordVPN.
Oh. Is everybody ready to jack yourselves live on camera?
Wait, what? Yeah.
Sure.
Sounds super fun.
All right. Yeah,
sure. Okay, let's do it. Getting ready to supernova the Wonderwall.
Connecting Miami to the sound machine.
Running Harry Protocol on the Hendersons, and we're in the mainframe!
So many angry Matt Key videos! Where in the internet are we?
Oh, this must be Brittany Wallach's Vimeo. This is dope.
Whoa, now we're somewhere else. What is this strange writing? Hieroglyphics?
It's Aramaic. It must be my MySpace account. Wow, it's really old.
Ooh, well, let me see if I can hack into Brian Foster's porn collection. Mm-hmm. Wait. What's that bright light?
Uh-oh. Wait. Travis! Watch out, Travis!
What's wrong?
Oh, no. Travis has been technoblepped by a high-tension 64-bit nanovirus.
What in English, Regal? Is he dead?
No. He's just frozen. He can be rebooted, but only by... the Ultra Codex. It's back! Everyone, quick! Jack off! Everyone, jack off right now!
Excuse me? He means unplug.
Okay. All right.
That was a closed-loop NordVPN guarded internet. There's no way the Ultra Codex could have infiltrated it.
Unless the Ultra Codex is here in this room?
What? That's impossible.
Is it? Quick, what do we know about the Ultra Codex? What clues do we have?
Well, it's super powerful. It worked with a serial killer.
And it called Matt that really weird specific nickname, remember?
Yeah, you latex dork. You remember that?
Uh-huh.
Wait a second. You latex dork. Let me key that phrase into our NordVPN manual override descrambler. Oh my god. If you descramble it, it says Ultra Codex. That means that Matt, you're the Ultra Codex?
So you finally discovered my secret. But it's too late. I fragged Travis's body and won't defrag it until my demands are met.
Why is he laughing? No. You monster! Keep it still, Travis. You monster! What are your demands?
I'll tell you. The next time NordVPN sponsors this show.
Ah, damn it! Well, I guess we'll have to wait. Protect yourselves from cyber attacks and avoid bandwidth issues with NordVPN. And Matt, as much as I hate to say it, pack to you.
Thank you, Sam.
Intrigue.
Higgs.
You
get
guys
that.
Can see it coming.
Travis is still frozen.
Oh, no. That's
Travis!
It's over.
In the skin.
Travis, you can.
You're fine.
Okay, there we go.
My face hurts. I got cramp on the right side.
See, I think nothing in the Nordiverse, once the ad is over, we reset.
Yeah.
This part isn't real.
Restarting the computer. Yeah. I got it.
Exactly. Thank you, Sam.
Watch me on dress camera.
Look at me. Look over here! Look at me! All right. Thank you, NordVPN.